tailing a little bit.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's still going. Yay.
And just like that, it has stopped. Also, I love filming a clip for like 10 minutes, not 10 minutes, like 5 minutes, and then having the screen go, hey, memory card error, this clip is now gone. And then I just turn the camera off and on again and the memory card's fine. Thank you, memory card. So yeah, the hail has just kind of stopped. It's done, it's gone. It lasted all of like 5 or 10 minutes. I actually just went into my parents' walk-in closet because Minnie was scared out of her mind. And you can't really hear anything in there, so we took her in there and just calmed her down for a little bit, and she's okay now. I will openly admit, though, the fact that there's this storm warning in effect up until 3 a.m, and Emily mentioned that it's apparently also a tornado warning, so that's fun. It scares me a little because, for those of you who don't know, tomorrow at around like 11 a.m, my parents are getting on a plane and flying to England, our home country. And next week, on Thursday the 23rd, myself and Emily are both doing the same thing. Don't worry, we have a dog sitter for Minnie while we're all away, but it scares me because in that like period of 6 or 7 days while my parents are away and me and Emily are the ones running the house, I don't like the idea of a tornado happening, but I'm hopeful that won't happen. I just stopped the clip and restarted just in case there's another memory card error, because I don't want to have to talk about everything a third time. Also, something I didn't mention, it's almost 11 p.m. I did go to work today. Do not worry, I went to work, I did my full 10 hours, and I came home, and then I didn't do anything when I got home because I was tired. Given it's a Thursday, and I'm now on my new work schedule, or Steph's now on her new work schedule, she drove us to work today. Yesterday was my day, today was her day. So I drove to her house this morning, and then from her house I left my car there, and she drove us in her car to work. So that's why I don't have any clips from today, because I left my camera in my bag all day in her car, and we didn't go to her car on our breaks, because she doesn't like to go to her car on break. So we instead sat at some benches outside work, and I didn't pull my camera out of my bag, because it was in her car. I just got my lunch out of her car, and that was it. I'll get better with it. We're just kind of getting both getting into the swing of things in regards to this new work schedule. So once we're kind of on a routine, we should be good, and I should be able to focus more on everything else. But I'm really excited for this new schedule to just keep existing, because today, for example, today and yesterday, I worked in the stow department. For those of you who are unaware, Steph and I both work at Amazon. I work in pick, she works in stow. I hate pick, I love stow. It's hard to transfer, but every now and again they have me working in that department because they need the help. And today and yesterday, I did that all day. So for 2 days in a row, I spent the entirety of those days with my girlfriend, and that's great. So if I could hurry up and transfer to stow already, that would be fantastic, because honestly, this past 2 days of work have been very easy, and just, I haven't felt miserable upon leaving work, which I normally do in my home department. So yeah, could I move, please? It's a whole process you gotta go through to do it, and in fact I don't think there's even any transfers available right now, but they've been training a lot more other pick associates in the stow department, even just today, so maybe that means they're looking to transfer more people over? I really don't know. What I do know is that because I have currently a verbal, written whatever warning because of stupid rate things that were out of my control, I currently cannot transfer, so I'm checking right now if there's even any available. Doesn't look like there are any available. Here we go. Sorry, you are not eligible to transfer because you've received a first written warning in the last 30 days. Again, out of my control. I'm not gonna talk more about that. I talked about it in a previous vlog, and I don't really want to keep bringing it up, but, yeah. Speaking of stuff I've talked about on old vlogs, I've realized that if you're new to the channel and I talk about something as if, like, it's just a progression of the something, like me wanting to transfer departments and stuff like that, if I just mention it offhand and I don't clarify, new viewers won't know what the hell I'm talking about. So I'm gonna be making a bit of an effort to try and clarify the stuff I'm talking about a little bit more often for any potential new viewers. So if you are brand new, hi, I'm Thomas J. Ashwell. I'm a Let's Player, daily vlogger, collaborative gaming channel YouTuber, and also live streamer. I work full-time at an Amazon fulfillment center. I have a girlfriend, her name is Stephanie. She's beautiful and I love her. I live with my family in Illinois. I'm originally from England. What else? That's about it. There's a lot more, but there's also like 6 or 7 years of my life on the internet if you want to go back and watch any of it. Anyway, before I continue to ramble for entirely too long, I am going to go to sleep because I need to be up decently early tomorrow. I'd like to get up even a little earlier than today, purely because of this potential overnight storm. I don't want to be driving in bad weather or in conditions that have seen bad weather, so the roads might be all wet or whatever. You get it. Picking up Steph tomorrow, going to work, working a full day. Hopefully I'm working in her department again because coming home, and I'll have the house to myself until like 9 p.m. because my sister's at work, and, well, it'll be me and the dog, but, yeah. Thank you all for watching, stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.